into the Buffalo zone. Samuelson looks up ice. Good seam up the middle. Here's Gergensen. Scores! Zemgus Gergensen freight trains it down the middle and ties the game at one. On a nice feed up the middle.
Yeah, this all because of a bad change here in this second period for the Ottawa Senators. Hamonic comes off with... And that just leaves it wide open right there, coming up through the middle for that quick pass up to Zemgus Gergensen. And as you said, he just was going to be willed. He just willed this one into the net. He goes straight at it. He doesn't veer off.
Through the slot. Paige Thompson with a step roaring in. Goes behind the back. Great pass. Follow up. They score. Thompson to Tuck. It's 1-0 Buffalo.
And did he ever tuck that in a hurry? What a pass, though, by the big fella, Thompson. When he's moving his feet for a big fella, he can roar up the ice. And there you see a perfect example, a highlight reel pass, and there's no chance.
In. Sabres will get it set. Tuck cross ice for Cousins. Up top, Dahlin. Around the horn, a bullet score! A bomb from Thompson.
The lateral pass starts Cousin to the point, the little fake by Dahlin, and here comes the slapper, and that is a howitzer. That is a 100 mile an hour plus slap shot. One timer, a little bit of roll on it.
Is leading where it matters most, 2-1. Tuck gets to the outside, former Golden Knight, spins to his backhand. Alex Tuck's pass blocked off by Protas. Once more for Thompson, wow! Top corner again.
Skinner and Tuck work the puck and then the pass, and look at how quickly he gets the puck. It's a little stick handle and then he snaps it. A low backswing prevents the D getting stick on puck. There's a little move, the little quick hand, a puck, one backhand to forehand, and the snapshot, and there it is, beating the goaltender. Kemper
plays it to the point, cross ice, one touch, great save there. Kemper with a beauty on Mittelstadt. Another chance for him. He'll fire. Stick save and it dribbles home. It's punched in. The Sabres have tied it at four.
So you knew they weren't going to be out of it, and they just kept the heat on. That save was spectacular. They kept it in. Power made a nice move down low. Fired it to Mittelstadt, who cut in front. And it's Jost out of the midair there. Jost puts it in, and he's got himself a goal, and it's a tying marker out of midair. Not even sure he got that.
He'll use Kemper as an outlet here. Lars Eller. Trouble. Poke check by Kemper to the slot area. Score! It is Tage Thompson. And Buffalo wins it 5-4.
Here it is. Kemper gets it. He reverses. Everything's good here. Watch the puck come around. It hits Tuck's stick. Eller tries to reverse. The poke check doesn't work for Kemper. Then he's caught out. And that puck shot by Thompson past Gustafson and past the goaltender. But if he doesn't slow it down, Eller probably has an easier play. But Eller turns it over, and there is that shot. Tuck and Thompson.
Right side, getting the zone. Mittelstadt holds it, looking for some help. It's Dahlin, can't get the puck through. Mittelstadt jumps on it, near side, scores! <laughs> 13 minutes into this game, and Victor Olofsson lights the lamp. It's 1-0 Sabres.
And then he's going to be the last guy coming into the zone. Gets his body to the net, the quick pass right there, and he beats Marc-Andre Fleury coming across. Nice stop at the line, gets himself back into that shooting position. It's 6 shorthanded goals this year. They're ranked 3rd in the NHL in that department, so you got to be aware.
Tage Thompson over on this near side. One-timer scores! TNT with a blast!
His 31st overall, and it didn't take long. They win the draw, they get it across, and there he is with a quick shot just on that favorite little spot over on the off wing at the faceoff dot. There's the quick shot. That one goes far side, right over the glove, it looks like, Marc-Andre Fleury. And it was a niz, it found the upper port.
And up by Fleury that Chance number two wasn't there quite yet for Jost. Maybe here it is. Dahlin holds it, drags it, scores! That was magic! A delicious play by the Sabres. Defenseman has put Buffalo on top 3-2.
Nice pass here by Casey Mittelstadt. He's going to hit Dahlin, but Dahlin sees the D going depth.
Move in with the puck, and the Wild will carry it outside the line. Sabres, though, quickly turn it back. Good stick for Cousins. Scores! Sabres, 6:05 to go.
And the Sabres just jump on a turnover and they attack quick once again. There was no hesitation right here. It's a turnover. Everybody's coming back. Dylan Cousins.
He looks. This is Dahlin. Little shimmy, little shake, and he holds it. No shot there yet. He wants to find a lane or create one. Mittelstadt with the overlap. He cuts in. Dahlin fires!
In that case, you got to stay right with him because you know he's going to be looking to get a pass.
It's going to go. Stick goes into the net. Hartman knocks Luukkonen down to get the stick. Back the other way comes Dahlin. He'll drop it back. Grabs across. Scores! Victor Golovsin in overtime. And the Sabres win it 6-5 with 18.3 seconds left in the extra period.
And then go down to the other end, and here's Krebs. I'm going to feed that one across to Victor Olsen, and the big one-timer finds the back of the net. Sabres do it again here. And just give these young men a lot of credit, man. They don't quit, Dan, and they just keep coming at you. And once again, they're rewarded for it.
How do you like them now? The Buffalo Sabres with another overtime thriller, this time for the home crowd. Sabres try to transition some offense here, but they're forced back at center. Dahlin will play it onto the wing. Skinner, Thompson in the middle, stays with it. Thompson makes a move on Larson to the net. Scores! Tage! Thompson feeding Alex Tuck, and it's 1-0 Buffalo.
Once he gets control of it here, look, he just uses his body for tech. Keeps that puck out a long ways off of the side, and he's going wide. He knows he's not getting that puck to the net, but he can slide it across. He's got Tuck coming in on the offside, and he just taps it in right here. Right over the left pad here.
Might have been pointing to the screen in front.
See, Skinner would have been the guy there, but I don't think he touches this. He's the one that made the play back to Dahlin. There's his shot coming through, and I think just even that stick. Watch Skinner just kind of swipe at it with a stick there, and it kind of threw Grubauer off a little bit.
Before 5:17 had expired, that shot goes wide. Thompson back to Dahlin. Slapper, rebound, scores! And this will come back to the near point. Lowry comes charging down the wall against Joki Haru again. Played behind the net, centered in the slot. Scores! Victor Olsen ties the game in one.
But some really good work here by the Sabres down low behind the net. This is Casey Mittelstadt. He's going to feed this puck to the front of the net. You got Joe standing off to the right corner of the blue paint right there. And Victor Olsen does what he does. Takes a great shot coming through. And on the wrister right there, he's going to beat Hellebuck up top. And finally tie this hockey game up. Linesman got nailed right where he wouldn't want to.
Here's a chance in front. Score! Jost is rewarded for a good night to this point as he ties the game at two.
be one of the best players on the Sabres lineup here tonight. He's doing a nice job trading. Right here, he does an excellent job finishing. There's the quick turnaround right there, and then he's just following him behind. Victor Olsen's going to find him with a beautiful pass, and there he goes, short side right over the shoulder of Hellebuck. But he's the one that gains his own, sets this up, and then just finds himself that sweet spot right there. Nobody around.
Here comes Parsonen trying to find Josi. Broken up last minute. Stretch pass. Now one-on-one. Skinner against Saros. Skinner is in. He scores. Jeff Skinner, Predator killer over the years, picks up a breakaway goal with a good finish.
But they turn it. Watch Thompson picks it up here. Look at the speed he goes, and he sees Skinner streaking down the right or the left side there, and he makes an incredible move. He actually, Saros stays with him. He freezes. Watch, double fake. He's going to go fake there. Backhand forehand, and then he goes back to his forehand and just tucks it in.
A couple of good looks here in this period. Centered in front for Niederreiter. Banging in front. Taken away. Now a two-on-one developing. Here they come. A shot score. Cousins. Second time, Buffalo is connected on a counterattack. First a breakaway, then a two-on-one, and Buffalo's back in front.
Too far to the offensive side of things. Everybody's in on the attack. Here's Ekholm by himself. He pitches in. Cousins gets right in between coverage. Favreau just a little late to come back. But Ekholm goes over right here. He's trying to break that up, but that allows that space for Cousins in the middle of the ice. And he just grabs.
Now, the twists and turns of the momentum. Blocked pass there by Lauzon. So as Hal kind of set up for us. Instead of 2-2, you're on the PK here. Got to try to stay in the game. Score! Olofsson ripped it off the post. And it's 3-1 Sabres.
They got that puck down low, and you can see right here, nice little cycle play, move it up top. This is the thing, good power plays. They're able to move it over, set it up, everybody over there, and that's, you know, you're going to give up something right here, but he just makes a great shot.
Well, Novak gave it all he had.
He absolutely did.
Buffalo still eyeing the net. Short-handed, tip, they score. On the counter, Opozo stayed in the area, and he got the feed from Lyubushkin.
On the power play, they go down. Novak makes a great defensive play, strips the puck, but watch Opozo. The puck's going to come right out. This is going right back to the front. Look at that deflection. Opozo right in the side, and then he's on the forehand, through the legs.
Quinn up the ice, and another odd man rush coming. Josi the only man back. They send it across, and coming in from behind, McDonough broke it up. Quinn attacks the net, scores. Too many odd man rushes.
Yeah.
Buffalo converts.
He went right, he had a pass option. Here's the first one. Josi gets a piece, McDonough comes back, but there is a turnover right here. And then Quinn just kind of looks past, and then it goes right under Yossi's leg there, his shin pad.
Shot gets through, rebound is loose. Dahlin can't get to it, Tuck gloves it down to himself, takes a shot, scores! A seeing eye shot from Alex Tuck, finds a way through and finds Buffalo on the board.
A good battle along the wall, this is Tuck's gonna move it to the point. There's the initial shot, big rebound right there, Joe's doing a nice job. Tuck pulls that one out of the air. Just from the over on the far boards here. As he's contested right there, there's traffic in front. Dahlin just pulls his backside.
That absorbs a hit from Jason Dickinson. The puck's still tied up. Squirts free for Yost, who rides the line. A dribbled shot and a score for Buffalo.
Perfect timing, Chris, just as you're telling us how many goals Olofsson has scored against the Hawks this year. He puts in another one. This play is created by Tyson Josi, who walks the goal line off the turnover. And a rolling puck finds its way to Olofsson.
We get a backhanded shot away, not one cleanly at least. 10 seconds left here. Skinner throwing the cross for Thompson, and he scores.
It's remaining in the first period. Hawks about to get a breather, feeling pretty good about themselves. It's Tage Thompson. He doesn't just stand there and blast one-timers. Yeah, he can do that, but he's also got the ability and the mitts to go behind.
Kane. Radish open for a moment in the slot. Domi took his eye off the puck, and a breakaway chance for Peyton Krebs. Krebs on Mrazek, and he scores!
Youngster Krebs, who gets an opportunity, a gift, if we'll call it that. Breakaway from the far blue line. Trust the backhand, elevates on Mrazek, and as Buffalo takes a 3-1 score, very difficult to fault the goaltender on that one.
Here, we haven't dropped the puck yet. Left us a long window for conversation there. Darlene from the middle of the ice. Rebound scores! Alex Tuck goes to the front of the net. And the Buffalo Sabres have tied the game at one. Now, Tuck's going to get his 22nd here. Wind drop. Look at this. Throw the puck to the net right there. The puck is stopped in front. I think it goes off Mayfield possibly, and then it lays right there to Adam Alex Tuck. Look at Darlene. He just waits, buys time so the guys can get to the front of the net. There's the first stop right there.
Side Darlene trying to reach around in the corner. Right over top of Aho, comes back at Darlene. Meanwhile, pass out front, scores! Victor Olofsson has tied the game at 2.
This line continues. Good work on Noah Mittelstadt right here with a nice feed. Able to pick that puck out of the pile. Steps out, and then he waits. He gets his head up. He sees Victor coming. The perfect pass across, and bang. Beats Sorokin on the glove right here. But what a play and pass by...
It's the exact challenge the Sabres needed on home ice on a night like this. Grind one out. Let's see if we can get that extra point is what they're going to try to do here. His visions of a second point are on their sticks. Here's a lead pass. Left up in front of the score!
Nice doing. Cousins in there. Nice job by Tate Thompson. He reaches around, able to feed this puck back to Rasmus Dahlin, and look at this little floater. Timed it perfectly. Dylan Cousins gets in behind everybody. Stays onside. But look at this pass by Dahlin. They have the puck bounce, and Dylan Cousins bats it down. He gets control of it, takes the shot, and able to beat Sorokin. At one point in this game,
into the play. There's the interception by Labushkin for Dahlin. Turns to his forehand, Dylan Cousins over on the far side. What a goal! Scores!
Yeah, it is. Beautiful goal right here. Dylan Cousins comes in, steps around the man, diving Silverberg, hangs on to it. Comes to the front of the net, quick release, short side, right off the post and in. But look at this, Silverberg, he sells himself out right there. That leaves the lane.
By Tage Thompson, who will gain the line, right side, dropped it for Tuck. He can continue on, drop for Skinner, scores! Well, they didn't waste time on that entry, Razor, and it's in the back of the net, 2-0 Buffalo.
Here they come up. They're willing, if the lane's there, you take it, you get it in and get it set up. And here's just a quick shot to the net by Skinner coming across. Here's Tucky. He moves it right here. There's the quick shot by Skinner. You got traffic in front. You hear it doink off the post and in.
Carries in across for Dahlin. Dahlin with a goaltender out. Sends it back in front. Scores! Peyton Krebs!
Peyton Krebs here. He's the guy that's coming into the zone. He's got the puck. There's the pass across. Dahlin just waits Gibson out. Look at Gibson on another stroll there and just gets himself caught out of the net. Dahlin waits this out. He finds the perfect moment. You see all four guys for Anaheim come down low. Nobody takes.
Center. Knocked down by Shattenkirk. Bats it ahead. Now Labushkin jumps down the left side. He's got Olofsson without. Score!
Schultz going to collect his 20th of the year, but what a play here by Labushkin. He breaks this one up, and he continues to go, coming down his off wing. He's looking. He's buying time. He waits for Olsen to get opened up for that one-timer, and he makes the perfect pass. Right here, stepping up. His head's looking the whole way. He knows what he wants to do. The shot's not there, but he makes a perfect pass.
By Victor Olofsson, who chases after it at center ice. He's got himself a partial breakaway. Scores! Oh, he helped create that one with his back check, and he finishes it off.
Yeah, hitting the 21st mark here. But he's able to pick this one off coming through the middle of the ice. Just kind of curls and drags away from the forward of Anaheim, who's just kind of playing with the puck on the outside. But that's Tyson Jost on the far side creating this turnover.
Sabres come right back, scores! Oh, Peyton Krebs! He just keeps on going, Razor.
Yeah, right off the faceoff here, the Sabres, they lose it. And it comes out over the zone, but the quick transition right there, a nice little bump pass, and Peyton Krebs coming right down the gut of the ice. This kid is coming alive here. And getting a couple goals in this one, got a fight in this one, but the big thing is he's...
And takes a few whacks at him, Mittelstadt instead, the Sabres control, Mittelstadt, Dahlin, one-timer score!
Wow!
And the icing and ensuing face-off lead to the Sabres equalizing goal. Dahlin adds another to his brilliant season.
I think Luke won the puck off his skate, and then it goes back. It's give and go. He opens up. Bang. Ottinger couldn't catch up to it. He got caught visually in the knot of bodies in front of him. You know, big scramble to get it off. And, boy, that is going to singe the ears of Esa Lindell, who didn't agree with the icing. And Ottinger just could not quite get it.
Rasmus Dahlin is pressured by Robertson. Pavelski steals along the wall.
Back to turning it over again.
Here's Thompson the other way. 3-on-2 Sabres. Drop right side. Score! Olofsson! The rush from the Sabres into the attack zone. And Olofsson gets the tally. Sabres lead.
The Stars had their opportunity. The line is created. Gurionov this time off the flank, cruising in off the torso of Anderson, and then they go the other direction. It's that change the point of attack. Such lightning speed with their puck work at times in the game. The one-timer, I think it went off of
some fresh legs out with him. He finds power. Power shoots off the outside of the post.
Wasn't much room on the short side, but he hit it.
Here's Tage Thompson to the right, and a shot score.
It's Powers, is it not?
Owen Power gets his first goal of the season. It's an overtime game winner set up by Thompson.
Well, they murdered the drama. After the initial little burst into the zone, what a great pass by Tuck. Power rattles it off the short side pipe. They get it right back again, and a sweet backhand feed. It happened in a hurry. It was off the stick blade of young Power and into the back of the net. Ottinger got a late start on it, anticipating and worried. Why wouldn't you be about Tage Thompson in the high slot? And the Buffalo Sabres add to the misery.
Thompson trying to weave through some people. Blocked by Pitlick. Blues don't clear it though. On goal. Save. Another shot. And they score. On the second chance, Skinner, who has great numbers against the Blues, makes it 1-0 Buffalo.
And when we take a look at Tyler Tucker here, shot on net. Lukin with a big save with Walker right in front of him. Then the Sabres come down here. Tage Thompson loses the puck right here. The Blues have control of it. Tage Thompson, with that reach that he's got, reaches in there, pulls it back. Everybody looking for the backhand on that play, and he sets up Skinner perfectly here with a wide-open net. Again, must circle the calendar when he plays the Blues. He seems to like it.
Here he comes again in front. Thompson knocked off by Tarasenko. Good hit there by Tarasenko. Now Joki Haru with it. And the former Blackhawk in front, and a shot, and they score! Tuck! Another quick goal, and Tuck has made it 2-0 Buffalo.
A lot of puck watching, a lot of people staring at the puck. And if you take a good look here, you got your guy right here in the slot. He's left all by himself. And then when the puck goes through here, no resistance. That's a tough one.
Again, and Thompson, little toe drag move. In front, they score! Tipped in by Power on a backdoor feed. And Owen Power, who scored last night, makes it 3-0.
They cycle the puck around. Skinner had left the ice for an injury. And then Tage Thompson, just too much time and space. And then you lose coverage. Backdoor. Robert Thomas trying to follow his guy to the net. Everybody's kind of locked on here. Lose your guy at the last second. Again, right at the blue paint.
Gives it up, though. Samuelson, he gives it right back to Parayko. He lost it, though. And now Tuck comes in. 3-on-2. Alex Tuck in front for Tage Thompson. Backhander, he scores. He made it look easy. And Thompson has scored his 33rd of the year, and Buffalo leads 4-0.
In the neutral zone, Colton Parayko here has the opportunity to get that puck deep along the wall. Does not do so. Alex Tuck, nice little play there. The Blues do get a stick on it, but Tage Thompson, who's had the hot hand all season long, he drags it out of traffic, pulls it to the back end, and that's a lot of distance.
Kyrou supports the puck. Shen in heavy traffic. Puck in front, Tarasenko there, Sabres get it, Cousins to center with an empty net, and he won't miss. So Cousins, an empty net goal with a minute left.
Just gets deflected enough. Vladimir Tarasenko tries to keep it in. This is a player, I thought Kyrou had an opportunity to make a play on the puck at that point there.
Period. They get good numbers. They got great zone time here in the offensive wing.
Yeah, they are taking it to Winnipeg as far as pushing the play here. Back in the jet zone again. Power scores! Owen Power goes 1-2-3 on this road trip as he has got himself a run going, and the Sabres lead it 1-0.
Looking more and more confident all the time, and this is him just picking the puck up. Look at him. He just waits to get that lane right there. He's got guys. He's got traffic in front. And he uses the defender of the Winnipeg Jets right there as a screen. And he takes the quick shot. And you see Hellebuck, he's not even close to that far post. He comes across. He's got 1 foot against it.
Kuhlman, he'll race after the far corner as Barron plays it back to the point. That is picked off by Alex Tuck. He leads a rush of three. Now Skinner on the left side. Back for Alex Tuck. He drops it back. Thompson scores! Tick-tack Thompson on that goal. And the Sabres take a 2-0 lead in Winnipeg.
Here, look at that speed. They come up through here. This is Tuck, and he's going to feed this to the outside. Skinner drives his man over, and a nice little pass to the net back to Tuck. Everybody forgets about Tage Thompson coming down the gut of the ice. There it is. He's wide open. Net's wide open. Hellebuck's taking a stroll in the corner.
Now off the boards, Victor Olofsson with it for Dahlin as they work this right side of the ice. Olofsson carries it down. Dahlin up top. Shot deflected on net. Tuck can't get it. Olofsson scores! Bottom of the circle, near side. That puck popped right onto his stick, and like lightning, it goes into the back of the net to put Buffalo up 3-0.
Someone to figure this out. Sabres here, nice job just moving this puck around. There's the redirection. Skinner throws it back across. He's got himself and Tuck, who's established in front. Here's Olfen starting it off. There's the shot from Dahlin. Skinner throws it back out, looking for Tuck. It's
sort of wild. Happens quite often.
Quinn spins in the corner. Hounded by Brodin, then by Duer. Quinn drives in and scores! Jack Quinn has the game's first goal, his eighth of the year, and Buffalo is on the board first.
And St. Louis, they were up 2-0, 3-0, 6 minutes into the game here. Quinn with a nice play at the top is able to get by Connor Duer at the top, and then the floodgates just opened up. No one really stepped up in front of him, and
Krebs comes away with a puck for Buffalo. Merrill and Krebs go into the end wall. Wild avoided danger there. Oposo centers, not here. Gergensen scores, and Buffalo reclaims the lead. It's 2-1 Sabres.
Creating a loose puck in the offensive zone. Okposo comes out, just pops into clean ice, and puts it right through Addison's feet and hits the big Latvian player on the far side of the ice and just throws that one right into an empty.